I'm tired. I've been doing this for 30 years, bringing you guys in here asking the same questions, expecting the same answers that we both know that you know. It's just your job not to tell me and my job to get them. It's exhausting. There was this one guy. He was good. Murdered his wife, like you. Allegedly. Covered his tracks. Thought of everything. From evidence to alibis. Kind of admired him. His attention to detail. His thought process. He was like a good chess player. You know, the good chess players think way, way ahead. Many moves ahead. And this cat, he was way ahead. Played a good game of strategy. I was playing my psychological game. He was a good technician, but he had a loose thread. And I found it. And I pulled. And I pulled. And I pulled. They gave him a lethal injection last year. Funny thing is, meant nothing to me. After all that work, and then I realized, unlike maybe for you or for him, it's not about the kill. It's about the hunt. I get satisfaction from the hunt. So, let's get busy.